let's go. Alright, Corina just got into the cable car thing. I know she is brave. But she's not funny. You're not funny. You don't make no one laugh. Oh, what is this? We don't need to read that garbage. Oh, look, another one of these. So we can see how we die. Isn't that great, guys? Oh, why are you grabbing it? Why didn't show how to die? Or showed us when were we gonna die? Or how are we gonna die?
I'm sorry, are you my sister?
What's the
cool, well, thanks for letting me know. I'll take it from here. Oh, so, I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you, but you guys can see it. So, come on, sister.
Wait.
Right around here, going to blow your mind.
So we know he has a crush on Ashley, he's protective.
Ta-da! Yeah, right?
Aw, beauty is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here? What the hell is a feeding room doing with the basic sea lot?
Have you ever met Jonathan Dunn?
Yeah.
He's like Daisy Adams. Alright. Here goes.
Are we gonna shoot people? Use the right stick to aim and then press. I am pressing R2. Come on, shoot you damn piece of over there. I didn't see that. Huh. I'll bet you I'll shoot that. Ah, what the? Now bite her face off. Bite her fucking face off.
Jesus, are you okay?
Can I play as the guy again? Yay. Can I get the gun? Ah, come on, dude. Shut up, you bitch. Thank you. You know how much I want to push you off right now? Let's watch this first.
What a crazy face to say it out. No matter how rich you are.
You don't know how much I want to push you off. Dude, I always fear that I go in one of those things, the fucking cable's gonna fucking snap and we're all gonna fucking die. That's why. So they just left the gun wide in the open. Wow, dude, you tell like the worst stories. You better be like,
Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly.
And boom goes the dynamite. Mike's new girlfriend. I guess.
What the hell?
Jess, hey.
Jessica, over here. You guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please get us out? Can you please?
Ow, ow. I just got like a really bad cramp in my foot.
I'm just doing like Sam Todd Meek. Other people try to stop from my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little close on our good friend and dear past President Michael Monroe. And what kind of sibling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Keep that back, you fool.
Do and die. That's my motto.
Oh, such an idiot. Maybe Nosy Nancy can go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
I try not to do that.
Come on, Jeff. Can you tell us? Don't be cheeky. Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
All right. Let's just get a little library. Getting tired of our
You guys go ahead. I'm just going to leave here for about 12 of coming. What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Oh, Lord. Man, just get to the real action when you start killing shit and get... You know, guys, I'm having a real bad headache, so... Shit, I got scared.
Michael, I'm just going to lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's going to suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on.
Yeah.
I hate you, man. I get it. I don't want to make it weird. Cool.
I'm going to end it here, guys.
You guys going to make out now?
Tune in next week to see the rest. I'm really sick, so see you later. Peace.